Two men were arrested at Gateway Mall after trying to steal a forklift. A mall maintenance worker noticed a garage door open and a forklift driving through the parking lot. He then noticed a trail of electronics leading towards East Gateway Avenue. So the worker located the forklift on the 800 block of East Gateway Avenue. Officers arrived and located the two men by the forklift, which was worth almost $27,000. A vehicle was also damaged, belonging to the same owner of the property.